apparently both my friends are into the Weeknd, and when I turn on the Weeknd, instant boom, don't turn it, don't do shit. Oh my god. Like, oh my god.
Please get there.
Somebody's upset.
Don't do my work on you. The Weeknd's life in you. If you would have turned that song, then I probably would have threw my pillow at you. As far as that would have went. And then probably made you drop your phone by accident. I like him a lot. I like his music. A little bit too much. And if you would have turned it, then shit would have got crazy, because then it would have been like two against one, because me and Aaron were in there. It wouldn't turn out nice in the end if you were. If you wouldn't turn the song.
Ooh, can you try me?
The Weeknd is life. Anybody that turns for the Weeknd has to die. Cause the Weeknd music is the best fucking music. That's why I wanted to fucking kill you.
I was low key expecting y'all to go berserk again, but since you didn't go berserk,
turn again and I'll kill you.
And that's why we also cursed you out. Well, Carrie kept apologizing and shit, but I kept going. So, yeah.
There it is. There it is.
This is a long ass song. Like, the last song was like, that was shit.
But, see, any Weeknd song, and you turn it, I'm going to kill you.